I'm Nate from Design Squad, and I'm here with Shane, Mia, and Camille. We're making air cannons.
This version of the air cannon uses a plastic bag to hold some air.
It's a cup that we duct taped a bag around, and when you put a pom-pom in the hole, the pom-pom will block the hole, and then when you squeeze the bag, it'll push air out of the hole.
When that pressure gets behind the projectile, boom! Mia's got a nice simple version of the air cannon setup. Just a plastic bottle.
To make the pom-pom come out, you need pressure. And to make the pressure, you pound it.
This air cannon is made from a juice box. We put tape over on this end to seal it up so air won't escape there. And then we punched a hole here where there's a pom-pom. And then you stomp on it. I'm gonna try to catch the pom-pom after I launch it.
This version of the air cannon uses a plastic bottle with the back end cut off. Over the back end is stretched a piece of a balloon. So that creates the pressure wave when Camille pulls back the balloon and lets it snap forward.
This is a bag. The bag is loaded with a bunch of pom-poms that'll all come out in one blast.
That was amazing.
We're using our air cannons to try to get our pom-poms into the bucket.
Close.
Oh!
Yeah!
Instructions to make your own air cannon are on the Design Squad website.